We spent the late nights making things right between us. But now it's all good, babe. Roll out backward, babe, and play me close. 'Cause girls like you run around with guys like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Girls like you love fun and yeah, me do what I want. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I stretch my hands out to the sky. We dance with monsters through the night. Whoa. run?
I don't know, maybe it was off so we can reach her.
Hello, Assalamualaikum.
Hello, Waalaikumsalam. I'm hired to do Dila, what's that call?
Yes, this is Dila speaking. Sorry to ask, but who is this?
I am Faja, HR manager. Can you meet me more in my place? There's something I want to talk about.
I will go there with my friends.
Who is killing you?
It is brother. He has asked me if I want him to be there. And he said, let me get to
the okay, then let's just go.
Thank you, Kak.
You go to the ticket. You went to the sorry pitch.
Hey, Kak.
Yeah, we did.
Don't be that. Thank you for going. It's a choice to be my way from home.
Wow, why?
That's the thing, friend. All this, I'm hoping that my brother is in his place. To come from his school.
This is a limited time.
So, what are we doing?
No, wait, let's see. Peter, who was leaving me?
Relatives and my dying family. I don't know why, but this feeling of sickness is always come for me. It isn't physical, but the anger and disappointment were really hard to express. I'm so exhausted and bored by all this situation, and I've tried or even pass myself to always look fine. I miss the feeling of a whole family. I miss home that filled my love. And I miss the presence of mom and dad. Deep down in my heart, and in my heart there's a height of wanting to live. All of this bitter life. Maybe if I was in God's home, I'll be more happier. Thankful, I nullify all that I am. I still want to survive a thought where this brittle and broken family. I'm sorry that I chose to finding a happiness somewhere else. Calm, this won't take long. Just for a moment, until my heart and mind recover, until the stairs that always be a silent witness in a dark and make me from each darkness that I can get rid of.
So we just have to wait for a bit.